Hello everybody, what's up? I'm back with another video. As you guys can see, I'm more sexy right now. I'm back with another video of Final Fantasy. Today what we're gonna do, we're gonna go and grab some stuff. As you guys can see behind me, again, this freaking Final Fantasy bug is always does this. I don't know why, but it does it. Anyway, we don't have to get angry at it. However, like I said, like I always said, guys, everything going to be cool right now. As you guys can see, just give me a moment and I'll be right back. Okay, so this is it. I don't know why it does this, but sometimes that happens. That being said, guys, like I said, sometimes this thing does this and it pissed me off, but what do you want me to do? Right now it works. Okay, perfect. So now guys, that being said, we're gonna continue with another mission of the Final Fantasy. I got my water, my drinks and everything here dry and ready to me. Welcome to this video named Roots. The reason I put Root, you guys ask me, every name that I put, there's a reason for it. It's because every root of life gets alive, and every root of life gets you alive. This is not me saying this, it's like it's being a relative to something that about a tree that needs those roots to grow up. And I'm doing the same thing, so I'm building my roots with you guys. This is what I call this video, Roots, and I'm building my way up on the game. So the first thing I'm going to tell you, the first mission is on the summer form. We're going to do that and then we're going to continue. Let's get to the gameplay, guys. But before we get to the gameplay, do not forget, go on Google, tap Dread Panther. You will find DREDPANTHER. Guys, Dread Panther, I'm everywhere for you guys. Do not forget. And thank you for the 300 subscribers. A special video gonna come up as soon as that I hit 1,000. There's going to be a special video, so keep going, keep growing. I want to see if we can get to 1,000. As being said, guys, let's go. I hope that you guys like this. Now let's see. Okay, I'm still alive. He's still moving, you see. So now let's grab this mission on this summer. Those blah blah blah, we're gonna skip it too much. There is a small reason for it. It's because sometimes the game can bug. Wait a minute. Okay. Ah, I already tuned the crystal. So when you guys tune a crystal, guess what? We can go there. But as you guys can see, every time you travel, you have to spend gil. There is so many ways that you can get gil. Now, one of the ways is easier, like I said, but there's so many ways that you can get gil. Which is me, what I'm trying to do, I'm trying to see if I can get. Let's see, which minion do we can have today? Only the Bahamut. If they're dancing over there. But before I speak to this guy, let's go. Because I remember I killed so many animals, so I need to get repair. Okay. Okay, let me grab all the gifts now that I'm here, before we're finishing everything. I'm here, so let's grab them. Okay, let's see. Come on, buddy. Oh my god, it takes too much time, guy. Thank you, Final Fantasy. I don't know how to thank you. I'm waiting. Okay, let's see. Okay, thank you, thank you, thank you. Let's go here. Let's go to our inventory. First thing first. As you guys can see here, let me see how many months we got. We got a lot of months here, as you guys can see. Okay. Also, same thing with the minion. We got a lot of minion here. Okay. Which right now means that the hunter can change to another one. Here we go. Why? Okay. You don't want to keep him. So let's go upstairs. Let's go upstairs. To whom may I speak? This guy. Okay. What you talking about? You're a big dude. Okay, now we can do this. We can go with item comparison. You see here, what do I have? I have 11-1 out class, which is I can get discipline of 4. There we go. I took the pants because the pants is level 5, so it will help me to get there. And I'm level 5 right now. So right now I can go to my inventory and do this. Equip. Okay, now let's go to character. Where is my character? Character, character, character. Yeah. But do you see level 1, 1, 1, everything is 1, this way is fine. So now my thing is 4. Now let's talk to this guy here. You know what? Let's do this one first. So we have to go to Lim's Aluminium. I cannot teleport myself, so guess what, guys? We're gonna run to Limsa. Let's run to Limsa. At the same time, we have some hunt to do, guys. For example, you can kill this guy. Come on. That's one out of three. Let's do something. That also will help us to level up. Okay. Okay. You see, guys? How many beaches do I have to kill? Okay. I need to find a third one. Come on, B. There you go, guys. Hey, guys, while you're doing your hunt, you can level up. Let's go. Do some of this. Okay, let's go in the inventory and eat one of those plates. So I can have 30 minutes boost. Okay, let's go. I don't have enough money to teleport yet. But guess what? We're gonna have. Let's go. You can run. Is that I want to do my class quest before doing my MSQ, because sometimes the gear that it gives it to me is better than, so I can choose another gear from the others. Okay, we have level 2 hunts here, which I'm gonna do them. It's on my way, sorry. Hey, let's go. Why you didn't attack the first thing? You see, guys? Another ladybug here. Let's go! Here we go! I like when he runs fast. He's trying to get there. Are you? Okay, let's go. So now we are in Limsa doing our class quest. Mapping realm? Really? Oh. This is not the way to Middle Lanoshia. This is where it goes to Lanoshia. Uh, Oh, Limsa is over there. Okay. Let's go over there. Let's go. Let's go. We're gonna do one class at a time. We're gonna get them to level 90 and then we're gonna go next class. I will try to do everything like that. So now when you travel between city, all is good. When you travel between city. Okay, here we go. We're gonna go next to the mortar. Well, actually we have to be. Where actually you guys can go check the dreadpanther.com, guys. Good for you to check that site. Sometimes you can find something useful. You're gonna wear them. And you're gonna help me. Let's go. Axe in the storm. Okay, yeah. No problem, no problem. Let's do it. So who do I have? Oh, I have to go downstairs. Okay, I'm saying who do I have? What is the Brombhar? Oh. Are you joking me? I have to go back there. At least we can teleport to the other side of the gate, which will make us easier to get in. Plus, I'm level 7. So. You see, level upping on this game is so easy, I'm telling you. Let's see what he wants. So now, use the heavy swing. Okay. To the tree rod. Here we go. Where's the third rod? That's it. Heavy swing and destroy solid rock. I don't want to join fate. I wonder the fat guy. I'm just trying to survive my boring mission right now. Oh, we have to go back there. Oh my god. Let's go, guys. Let's go. Let's go to the border gate. Yeah. Why not? Here. Let's go see what he wants again. He's gonna make me teleport with no money. Okay. Probably the guy is downstairs again. La 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 la, it's so boring this way. Investigate the Malcolm nest in Lower Llanos. Really? Is this Lower Llanos? Yup. The Lower Llanos is a new map that we didn't discover yet. I mean, we just discovered that by mistake, but however, we didn't discover it yet. That's mean. We're gonna do our quest. When we finish to do our quest over there, what would happen is simple. We're gonna go and grab the crystal. I think there's only one crystal. Let's go investigate what? Oh. So now we are doing something. Okay. Yes, go. Proceed level 9. I still can't kick them back. Uh-huh. Wow. So let's kill the king first. Let's kill the king. think is the problem. The Tailwind are okay. Anything else? I thought you need help. One by one, you're gonna slaughter. Because those are, you put them on the boil water, mwah, you can do a nice cooking with it. Mwah, you can cook with them. Tell you, you can make a delicious food. They said our duty was success. So now I have to go back. However, is there any crystal here? No. Is there only one crystal at the bottom? Which is, I'm gonna go grab it. Let's go. Let's run, guys. Oh, we have some hunt to do here. I spare other lives. Let's go, minion. Let's go enjoy our moment. Let's go, you're running. Oh. Really? Come on. Let's run a little bit faster, please. Your feet gonna open. Yeah. I know this side here is level 10. And I'm not gonna fight with... Oh yeah, I'm killing level 10. Gear level 1, kill level 10. Imagine you. Roll. This one actually is a protection. I'll tell you what, this one is a protection. Which means it gives you less damage. It reduces the damage. And that's a good thing when it reduces the damage when you fight with a higher level. Okay, let me see, where is the crystal? Yeah, let's go, guys. Yeah. I'll have to go back to be able to go to the upper place. Okay, let's go. May nobody shall stand between our way. Because right now it's been 30 minutes and I have somebody and I be right back, everybody. I always mute all the time. Sorry guys for this, I have to let you guys know. That's something that happened and I got pissed. Oh, don't bug in my face again. I don't know what to say. Here we go. As you guys can see here, again, he flushed my face again. Right now it doesn't want to do nothing for it. My computer is bugging. And this thing start to piss me off. There we go. He's back again. So let's do Larkers into in the grotto. So let's go. So now what? Let's go. Now we have to investigate the Seizong Grotto. Let's go there. But he crafted me a nice thing though. I like what he crafted me. Thank you. Do appreciate it. Like literally. Let's see, what do we have here? Do we have to jump down or something? And And what the heck do I have to investigate here? Oh! It's at the bottom, that's what I'm saying. Somebody asked me, friend. Accept a friend request from Scrum's already depending, but okay. Oh, I have those to kill. How many? I have to kill 3 of them. Where did I get leather? I level up! Yeah, level 9. So now we are interacting with the stone monument. So now we have to get in inside and beat this guy up. Let's go.
I am the waves that bear. I am the winds that guide. I am the evening stars. I am the morning sky. I am born of the sea, and there shall I die. Thus reads the sailor's requiem, carved into yonder stone. Such words well describe the manner in which the citizens of Limsa Luminsa live their lives. It is both a litany against misfortune for those out on the waves, and a prayer that the souls of those who perish on land might find their way back to the sea. Ah, you are the adventurer I've seen around Summerford Farms. I thought myself on the trail of the kidnappers, but it would seem I have missed my mark. Or perhaps not. As I suspected, the etheric disturbance here is no natural occurrence. Nor is it a coincidence that the two of us should come here in search of those responsible for the disappearances, only to be attacked.
Okay, he's so cute.
Who stands to benefit from the keeping of this secret? Oh, such thoughts must wait. Let us attend to the task at hand, unpleasant though it be.
I love you! Like, literally! Why you don't attacking me? I don't have a tank gun yet! Gonna stop killing him first, in whatever cost it is, he has to die. Right now I'm still learning. No next. I'm telling you, first kill the big boss, then you're gonna get everything. level 1. I don't. Come on. Wow. I think after the first call, this is our first communication with Hydaelyn. We just got the blue crystal. Wow. This is amazing the way that they did this. This really touched me, you know? This came from.
Crystal bearer. I am Hydaelyn, all made one. A light there once was that shone throughout this realm, yet it hath since grown dim. And as it hath faltered, so hath darkness risen up in its stead, presaging an end to life. For the sake of all, I beseech thee, deliver us from this fate. The power to banish the darkness dwelleth in the crystals of light. Journey forth and lay claim to them.
Wow, this is amazing though. Like the way that they done it, amazing.
By thy deeds shall the crystals reveal themselves to thee. Only believe, for the light liveth in thy heart.
So when we fly around the dust, we are part of those crystals.
Go now, my child, and shine thy light on all creation.
Wow. This is the most impressive. Like I said, I love the way that they're doing it. I restart the game, even the story has something new every time.
Awake again, are we? Aha! The poor creature's fury was kindled with cruel forethought. See this blade? I found it in the Gubu's back. I have seen knives of this kind before. They are most commonly used for the cutting of rope. It would appear our culprits are seafaring men of some persuasion, piratical being the most probable. In any event, you seem much recovered from your sudden affliction. I confess, I was rather taken aback when you collapsed at the very moment of our victory. Mayhap a surfeit of ether? beg your pardon. A towering crystal. I'm sure I don't... Well, well. This has been a day of unexpected revelations. I must continue my investigation. In the meantime, I suggest you deliver this knife to your patron, along with a warning concerning the pirate's probable involvement in this murky business. The days ahead promise little rest, I fear. May our paths cross again, under the light of the crystal.
Okay! For sure. Yeah, I'm just right there. I'm not gonna run. I'm not gonna teleport. Teleporting is good, but you're not gonna waste money on teleporting. Because why? Because we are right under it. Like, we are right over there. If we weren't over there, we were another place. Okay, I get it. However, we are there. So? Let's go back upstairs and see what's going on. And plus, somebody send me an email. I want to see what is that email. What? The thing is, I'm sorry, guys. That's why I forget to unmute myself. Please let me know. Because sometimes I forget, I'm too much in the zone of helping you guys, talking to you guys, I don't even remember. Then I'm like, oh my god, what I just did. Who sent me something? Why Esperanza? Oh. Let's go to my inventory. And let's see which minion we got. Ah, oh, you get it. Rest up, you get it. Okay, let's go, guys. Let's go give our quest, and then we're gonna be here. Done. Let's go. Okay, here is telling us which one do you want to have. It's going to give us the eye drop. I don't know what it does. But here, restore up to 34% of the HP and restore 600 MP. We are a tank. We don't need MP. So I'm going to take the HP. Because the HP is our life. We are a tank. We don't use that much magic. We use mostly attack that don't use MP. You know, magic point, health point. So. Now, washed up, washed up, we're gonna do that later. As you guys can see here, we got some money here back, but however, it's not that much. Okay? This thing you see here, this is only 100 gil, but normally me, I'm waiting until it gets to, for example, I have 6 row of those, then I'm gonna sell them in one shot. Anyway, guys, this is the most I got for you. As always, I will see you on the next one. Bye-bye.